Subscribe to Swaraj and press the bell icon.
US-based semiconductor major Applied Materials is said to be planning to set up a plant in India and is currently engaged in talks with the government. If the plan materialized, the company's plant in India would make some of the parts and components for highly complex equipment which are used for manufacturing semiconductor chips across the world. Applied Materials is a global leader in providing equipment, services and software to the semiconductor industry. Its entry into India would be an event of great significance as it would integrate the country into the semiconductor industry's global supply chain. It should be noted that the previous efforts to build an ecosystem for the semiconductor industry in India had all met with failure. Intel's plans to build a fabrication plant in India in 2007 never met fruition. Similarly, two other projects approved by the government had also failed to take off in the year 2013.